morning. I've been hanging out here at the Loblaws in Victoria Park. I've got Maya here with me. We've been talking about the great click and collect service that you provide at many of your Loblaws stores. People just go online, loblaws.ca, and they can find the nearest location to them. And one of the key things we want to highlight for people is that when they're selecting produce, when they're picking up their groceries, is that you have specially trained pickers.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have personal shoppers that are highly trained because we really want to make sure that we're shopping as if the customer was shopping themselves. So they're trained to look for everything from like making sure the eggs aren't cracked, picking the best quality fruits and vegetables as well. So with all that, we also have a 72-hour freshness guarantee.
So what does that mean?
So if anyone's unsatisfied with the items within 72 hours of picking up, we'll provide a refund for those perishable items.
What I like as well is because I'm very particular about my produce when I'm selecting it, so I want to know that if I'm ordering my groceries online, that someone else is taking that same level of care. And you also accommodate special requests. So if people want extra firm avocados or if they want bananas, maybe that are slightly green because they want time to ripen, you accommodate that, which is fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely. It's as easy as leaving a note in your checkout so that our pickers then know how you want us to be picking your produce on your behalf.
It's like having a grocery assistant.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, you've also got some tips for people who are, when they're buying their produce, because of course a lot of people are coming down to Loblaws themselves and doing their own grocery shopping. So what would you like to share?
Yeah, sure. So let's start with broccoli. So when we are picking broccoli, what we're looking for is beautiful green color. And one of the actual tips is when the florets have a slight blue tinge, it's at the peak freshness.
Okay, because sometimes it is a little purpley blue.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
All right, that's a good thing to look for and a good thing to have.
Pears, we're always looking for pears that are moderate in terms of firmness. Mm-hmm. And then just the kind of tip and trick is if there's a bit of softness near the actual stem,
right,
good to go as well.
Okay, great.
Yep. Pineapple. So pineapple can sometimes be daunting, right? So I like to buy them whole. I don't like them always chopped up, but you don't really know what's happening underneath it. So
that's the thing. You're like, this is prickly outside. What's inside? I know for my mom has taught me to like smell my fruit, so I'm the one in the aisle who does this all the time. So if you smell it, you know that it's like it's ripe. But there's also another great trick.
Yeah, so when you are actually picking a pineapple, if you're able to pull one of the leaves just a bit loose, then it's like at its peak freshness.
Right, so when that leaf comes out really easily, then you know. And then just one more tip to share, Maya.
Yeah, so tropical fruits also can be, you know, a bit daunting if you're not used to buying them. So we're looking for a nice round shape. And then when there's a bit of stickiness, you know it's also ready to be consumed.
Oh, so, right. And also when you, the smell test, I'm scared.
The smell test
is always great for ripeness.
Yeah.
All right, thank you so much. And we'll throw it back to studio.